My mother keeps her from me on Friday night.
Yeah.
Because I, well, every other Friday night, because I work early on Saturday, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I come in a little earlier.
Yeah.
So, last yesterday, she needed him to stay with her because she had something to do last night. He stayed with her and he's going to drop her off this morning.
Yeah.
So, around 2 o'clock, he calls me, calling me to get a hold of my mom. So, I'm like, okay, I'm like, well, he's like, well, I could keep her, but if I keep her this weekend, I'm not coming here
next week. Oh, nah. Like,
really? I said, okay. I said, well, bring it to me. I said, because I have such a
right.
As far as work is concerned, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, between him and my mother, they be thinking what the little shit that I do with him. So, no, it be still work related. Like, I don't know what we had a mother and him to be thinking.
Right.
You
consider it.
Right. It's on your book. I'm getting you bread. And once I get home, give me a nanny. It's going to
fuck. Right.
Not so much online, but no. Sure.
Yeah.
I got them all the time. Why do you need to keep that? Drop her off and go and never know.
Right.
And one thing is going to
do it. Right. Ooh. I'm about to be right. Right. And he know you ain't with it. He will be crying.
You are awesome.
What the hell are you talking about, Frank? I don't know.
You don't pay no charges, but we got some shit. Stop dropping them down.
Right. We need to talk. What do we need to talk about? Absolutely. Aubrey is fine. And we're going to talk about 50% of Aubrey. We don't need to talk about nothing. We ain't getting back together. We ain't chilling. We ain't doing nothing. We got to have this.
I'm able to afford the lifestyle that you and my daughter me live, because I ain't in here both of mine.
Okay. Okay, and they
have to go with me.
They
need to
get out.
You're like, oh, well, I'm going to buy a 19. And I do house calls too,
baby.
I'm like, I do house calls too.
Though. You went by here, your house?
Right here.
Wow. And they ask you, though?
Wow.
Wow.
I'm so glad you're not working.
I didn't even know you were invited. Thank you.